You know, a similar thing happened with the cotton gin. You had a new technology that came along, and the cotton gin famously did the work of 20 men. One man could do the work of 20, which is a fancy way you would think of saying cotton gin puts 19 people out of work, each one of them. And I'm sure that the person who operates the cotton gin, they do better than they did before, but the other 19 don't. That would be what you would think. But what happened in reality is that the cotton gin lowered the cost of cotton tremendously. And what that did is caused the textile industry to take off. And so net employment in the textile industry shot through the roof. So what we saw was that you introduced a new technology and it actually ends up creating more downstream jobs. When the automatic teller machine came out, they said, oh, I mean, it's called an automatic teller machine. It's like, clearly this is a robot teller. And they said there are, you know, going to be less tellers. And the reality of it is there are more tellers today than there were when the ATM came out. Because what happened is that lowered the cost of opening new bank branches. Because you could just have an ATM and one human teller. And so banks opened a bunch more branches because they were less expensive. And they needed to hire more tellers. We have translators. Google Translate is already doing a job as good, they say, as a human translator. And so you would think, well, that's the end of translators. But it isn't. It's a field that is predicted to have growth. Why? Because all of a sudden the translators are rethinking their job. More business is going on internationally. I'm going to work with my clients on the customs of that country and on drafting more specific contracts and so forth. When tax software came out, it didn't put accountants out of work. Accountants expanded what they do for a living, and there are more accountants than ever, and we have tax software. They became estate planners. And it's time and time again, the technology lowers the cost, and the people in the industry expand what they do. And so I think the thing to do is, when if you have a job and technology is being introduced to it, don't say, I need to keep that from happening, or I need to leave. What I would encourage people to do is say, how can I expand my job? How can I do the human part of my job more and let the machine do the part of my job, which is probably not the most fun at all? If you're a teller, I'm sure the least interesting thing for you to do is to give somebody $200 when they hand you their card. So you get a machine to do that, and then the teller actually helps you with a college loan or figures out all of the things that a human can do. And so think long and hard about how your job can be expanded to become more human and use technology to enable that.